Do you recognize this ingredient? It's a protein source of choice for poultry diets because of its high crude protein content as well as excellent amino acid profile, namely lysine. It's the standard by which we measure all their protein sources against. And with corn, it makes for a beautiful collaboration in a complete feed because it's nutrient dense in both energy and protein, yet very low in fiber. Have you guessed it yet? That's right, today we're talking Tango, soybean meal edition. Soybean meal is typically the highest expense in raw materials. That and its nutritional profiles depend upon its extraction method or any preparatory work that was done, such as extrusion or dehulling. Therefore, the evaluation of its quality is that much more imperative in order to optimize how it's managed. From benchtop to inline, the monitoring of soybean quality via NIR is widely used. Elevators can identify quality parameters and store inbound soybeans based on component thresholds. Crushers can adjust how components are added, and feed manufacturers appreciate the consistency and the confidence of knowing what they're getting to formulate with. The nutrient profile of any ingredient should be analyzed prior to diet formulation, so you know what nutrients are being delivered. So let's take a look at a quick and effective way to quantify our nutritional profile for our soybean meal. We're going to be using a 97mm cup with our rotator accessory for our soybean meal, as it has a larger surface area presented to our light, and thus we get a better representation of our entire sample, as well as achieve more reproducible measurements. We'll fill the quartz cup with enough sample such that there is no light showing through to the bottom of the cup. You'll note that there is no leveling nor packing necessary, as the light from our instrument comes from below where the sample cup will sit. Now that we're ready to scan our sample, let's walk through sample measurement. When we're ready to scan a sample, we select the appropriate product, input any identifying information that is unique to that sample, and simply hit go. Prior to sample measurement being taken, you can opt for a background measurement to be taken. However, with the Tango, this feature is automated. So the instrument will automatically close the sample window so you don't have to remove the sample cup in place. With this reference measurement, a snapshot of the environment is taken, accounting for the humidity at that point in time. While the measurement is being taken, we can visualize this progress with the green progress bar. We can also see the cup rotating around as a multitude of scans are being taken. When we measure a sample, our software compares the average of these multiple scans against the background measurement and generates a spectral file in which all of that information is taken into consideration. After about 45 seconds, we're presented with the evaluation results. This screen provides you with both numerical values as well as visual indicators of where your results lie. In your setup screen, you're able to define limits. Red depicts what's out of tolerance, yellow represents your cautionary limits, and green indicates what is acceptable. These visual indicators signal to your operators what qualifies as a good sample versus a sample that may need to be sent off for wet chemistry. The green checkmark to the left of each constituent indicates that the measurement falls within the concentration range of each analysis, as well as within certain statistical thresholds based on the analyses being performed. As you can see, our Tango quickly and accurately predicts proximates. We can see that we're working with a 49% crude protein soy meal that's coming in around 52% on a dry matter basis. Based upon this, the remaining parameters fall in line with what we'd expect. We can also see from the trend chart that the Tango is providing us with phenomenal repeatability across our replicate samples for each of the different components. Consistency is key, and the Tango is simply another means by which you can equip yourself with efficiency and unlock the potential of your feed ingredients.